Okay, so I just realized that there is another secret level, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna play whatever this is, Secret Santa Slaughter. Watching Clippy play this, there's a key hidden somewhere. Well, it's not even really hidden, it's just hard to see. Here we go, backpacks. We not even, we don't even have a chain gun. I wish I had a chain gun, oh well. Okay, it's here. It's her dog. Oh, it's her slime. I prefer the dog. Good doggy. This music. Oh yes. This is my jam. Okay, finally. Found the way through. Now we go back. Around. Where's this key? This map's fucked up. This map's confusing as fuck. Okay. What about this? This goes nowhere. Well, there's ammo. We don't really need. Yeah, let's get the blur. Why not? Just gonna follow the right side all the way around. Merry Christmas. Following the right side. Oh, yellow key. Here we go. See? Just follow. Just pick left or right and then just follow it. Just follow it, no matter what. on blue key. Come on, blue key. Okay, we were in here before. I must have missed it. I'm starting to feel like I missed it. I'm pretty sure I missed it, because I started right around where the dog was. Oh, that dog's a good secret. It gives you a landmark, but like, fuck, where's the fucking blue key? I gotta search the whole thing again? Damn it. Damn it, damn it. Switches. Oh. I only needed ketchup and mustard. I didn't need cold water. Oh! Okay then. Well, that didn't take long. That was a fun level. That was a good level. I remember leaving a comment about raising that key, but now that I played it, it's really not that hard to find. Doesn't matter. Whatever. My advice is stupid anyways. So anyways, it's Christmas. That was cool to play on Christmas. And, yeah. I'll see ya later.